Doing an area such as the mirrors, again, make sure you do your proper cleaning, soap and water, use some alcohol. Wipe it down. Spray that down. Now remove the moisture, and you have a nice surface to work with. Go ahead and take your slip solution again, spray it down, take your mirror, in this case, just try to get it as close as you can. In this case, we're going to squeegee out the bottom. Once we've squeegeed an area, it's really not necessary to go back to it. This is where your stretchability will come in handy. Get out any of the bubbles that you may have. Again, if you have an area that's popping up, just take some of your alcohol, continue to work it in there. Extremely conformable. Now remove the moisture, and you have a nice surface to work with. Go ahead and take your slip solution again. Spray it down, take your mirror, in this case, just try to get it as close as you can. So get out any of the bubbles that you may have. Okay, so we're going to squeeze you out the bottom. Once we've squeezed you in an area, it's really not necessary to go back to it. This is where your stretchability will come in handy. Again, if you have an area that's popping up, just take some of your alcohol. Continue to work it in there. Doing an area such as the mirrors, again, make sure you do your proper cleaning, soap and water, use some alcohol. Wipe it down. Take your, spray that down.